Ahmed Kabi. I study in 11th grade at Manor Hill International School. I'm very excited to be part of this race. I think it's a chance to challenge myself. Yeah, it's my first 5K race. I'm very excited and I think it's a very good chance to challenge my physical ability and even my mental ability.
I didn't expect it like that. Oh, I can't do it. I'm gonna cry so bad.
It was amazing. I was super excited. Everything was so beautiful. At one point, I was like, oh my goodness, I can't do this. I'm so tired. But like my friend came and she was like, come on, you can do it. And challenge accepted. It was amazing. It was an experience I would love to do again.